NBC2 is getting answers about what will happen to these hundreds of memorial bricks marking anniversaries and remembering loved ones in Fort Myers.
You can see those engraved bricks outside Harborside Event Center downtown. The bricks are now covered because of the construction of a new hotel.
NBC2's Dave Elias found out what's going to happen to those bricks after you called us, worried they'd be ripped out in the name of progress. Dave.
Yeah, back in the early 1990s, hundreds of people bought these bricks for about 50 bucks each. In fact, you can still see them behind the tarp here. But like many things, time has certainly taken its toll on them. And that's why viewers reached out to us concerned these relics could be removed altogether.
It's a Melville Clark player.
Once state-of-the-art musical instruments.
It's playing a zinc disc like this.
Now relics, not in a museum.
This is probably about 1925.
But inside Stephen Britton's Fort Myers home. This, his prized possession.
This is a 1927 Wurlitzer Opus 1773.
The grand dame of all organs.
Well, I'm a curator for the time that it's here within my possession.
A younger Stephen performed before a crowd of 3,000 at the Harborside Event Center, an event his parents commemorated.
At the time, you had the ability to buy a brick that was going to go on the sidewalk.
He and hundreds of others bought them. Today, though, many are cracked, chipped, or broken in half.
My whole purpose is just to kind of keep an eye on the bricks to see where they're going to end up.
NBC2 discovered construction debris piled on them as the $91 million luminary hotel is built above.
So I'm more concerned that I drive by one day to find out that they've been bulldozed and carted away without anybody having a chance to, A, retrieve their brick.
A brick that for Stephen holds sentimental value and could be displayed here in his museum.
My star in Hollywood here in Fort Myers, Florida, my very small star.
Now, it's estimated there are more than 1,000 engraved bricks here. In fact, I just got off the phone about an hour ago with Mayor Randy Henderson. He tells me that all of these bricks are going to be pulled out, cleaned, and then reinstalled. And that, of course, is going to keep history alive in the midst of progress. We're live in downtown Fort Myers tonight. Dave Elias, NBC2.